Good morning, viewers. Today we are seeing speed mass. So in that we are seeing square root of 6 plus intake of square root of 6 plus intake of square root of 6 plus and so on infinity. So then what is the result of this problem? So first of all, we'll see a long method. I'm saying this is as a x. Again, I'm doing squaring on both sides. So we'll get 6 plus under root of 6 plus intake of 6 plus and so on infinity equal to x square. Again, 6 plus. Again, we got it above the equation, above problem. Already we are saying x, so that's why I'm keeping like this x equal to x square. We got the equation x square minus x minus 6 equal to 0. I'm doing here factorization. So now we get it x square minus 3x plus 2x minus 6 equal to 0. And then after we'll get x equal to 3 and x equal to minus 2. But in that, we are taking only positive value, that's why x equal to 3. So now substitute x equal to 3 means we'll get answer is 3. This whole value become as 3. So we are seeing up to infinity values. How could you in easy way to find this type of problems? So first of all, let me see first example. Square root of 6 plus intake of square root of 6 plus intake of square root of 6 plus and so on infinity. Here 6 all are pluses. And first of all 6, I'm writing the two consecutive numbers, the product of two consecutive numbers, that is 3 2s. In that I'm taking the larger number 3, that will be the answer. So what about square root of 42 and up to infinity? So 42 I'm writing product of two consecutive numbers like 7 into 6. In this also I'm taking larger value, that is 7. Why? Because I'm saying why I'm taking larger value means here all are having plus signs between 6s and 42. But in the below example, 42 minus 42 minus 42 minus till up to infinity. So again 42 I'm writing product of two consecutive numbers 7 into 6, but I'm taking here 6 is a minimum value, means lowest value, least value, because negative sign is there, so you should take it less value. If it is positive sign, you should take larger value. If you see more examples like this, square root of 20 plus intake of square root of 20 plus and so on infinity, that should also 20 we can write in the form of two consecutive numbers, means the product of two consecutive numbers 4 into 5, that should be positive, means here we should take larger value, that is 5. In the sense we should take many number of values, but in the case of we can't write it in the product of two consecutive numbers, then what we'll do? So let us see model 2. So square root of 3 plus intake of square root of 3 plus intake of square root of 3 and so on up to infinity. So here 3. So 3 doesn't take the product of two consecutive numbers. So that's why we have formula, that is long process, but I'm here giving that is formula, that is square root of 4x plus 1 plus 1 by 2. So here x is nothing but 3. So you substitute, you will get 4 3 12 plus 1 root 13 plus 1 by 2. That is answer. And if it is minus there, so the formula will become minus 4x plus 1 minus 1 by 2, square root of 4x plus 1 minus 1 by 2. So answer is 4 13 x is nothing but 13. 4 13 52 plus 1 53, root 53 minus 1 by 2. So it is here not possible to way of expression of two power product of consecutive numbers. That's why we are writing like this. So we got it two formulas. Next we'll see the model 3. So here the product will here in under root all our products. Still now we are seeing plus or minus, but now we are seeing the product, the square root of 3 into intake of square root of 3 into square root of 3, like up to infinity. So what will be the answer? So the answer is same number, means 3 only. So up to infinity, so we got same answer, that is 3. Suppose if it is square root of 5, like going up to infinity, answer is 5. So same square root of 42 and going to like infinity, so answer is 42. So what about not infinity, then minimum values of square roots, what will be the answer? What was this formula? I'm taking for example square root of 2 intake of square root of 2 into intake of square root of 2 intake of square root of 2 into intake of square root of, I'm taking here 5 number of times by 2, that's why n equal to 5. The formula is, so you should take base as 2. Why? Because here in root having 2 number, that's why 2 to the power of 2 to the power of n minus 1 by 2 to the power of n. So we'll get 2 to the power of 31 by 32. If it is there another number, we can change the formula. 3 to the power of n minus 1 by 3 to the power of n. So depends on the value. So this is the way to solve an easy way the square root of values. Thank you viewers.